Welcome to Atlanta and Company. I'm Tom Sullivan. Holly Furfer back with us in just a couple of minutes here. Zoo Atlanta, we love our zoo. It's really a fun and educational place to bring the whole family.
We are. Can you hop up?
Oh, my.
Thank you, sir. Want a treat? There you go. All right. Do you want to show him what you've got? Let's see what he does.
There, here it
What's
is.
What's he got
buddy.
There? You going to bring that back to me?
That was
Can
great.
I have it?
Did you say, let's do it again.
Thank you. What a good boy. He gets a reward for that.
Okay.
Now, can you do that again for us?
Do that again,
let's
buddy.
Let's go see.
Let's see. All right. I put my hand up here. I know he'll he's trying to drink.
What you got? You going to bring me my money back?
Very good.
Can I have it in my hand?
Am I able to pet our buddy here?
You can touch his claw.
I touch his claw. Okay.
Ah! Oh, I got you. Okay.
John.
Everybody falls for that.
That was funny. Don't do that again.
Will you have us back?
Never I'm scare
sorry.
The host.
Yeah, I'm really sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, if you want more information about Zoo Atlanta, you know what else I love? My dog, Parker, was one of your first guests at the W
yes.
Buckhead for your PAWS program. Pets
yes.
are welcome. A lot of people don't know that W accepts pets.
Correct.
And you know what? You have a service at all the W's that I love called Whatever,
yes.
Whenever. Talk about
my
that.
My favorite thing.
How are you, man? Welcome.
I'm good.
Thank you.
Let me
you
just say,
me.
I saw your clip this morning, and you got talent.
Man,
you
man.
You have
thank
an
you,
incredible voice, and you sang that to Ordinary People, John Legend.
Yeah, John Legend's record. Yeah.
So take us back to that day on the audition, because we're only seeing 2 hours in a compressed format.
Right.
What was it like there on that whole day?
It was a really long, drawn out day.
You were weeded out from, I guess, thousands and thousands of people
definitely.
To get to that point.
Definitely.
And
definitely.
Now that you're there, and you're with the other contestants backstage, what's going on? What's the movie?
Oh, man.
Waiting, and just going through your mind. And
TV
all of a sudden,
cameras.
Yeah, man. And you walk out there, and there is the Hoff and Sharon and Piers. You're there performing. What's happening right there?
I was nervous.
Hey, I got to tell you, XL, we put a little Sharon Osbourne on you, just like on the show. We said, take off the hat so the ladies can see your eyes, man.
Is it warm in here? Is it me?
Oh, man. It's good stuff, buddy. Awesome. We look forward to it.
Hey,
give us your website one more time.
Good. Definitely. Check me out at www.singerxl.com.
You got
Definitely.
It, man.
Awesome.
Definitely.
For the record, I think he was singing that for me.
I think he was
singing
it.
You know it.